Well, on day three, I gotta say, I still feel pretty fucked up from jet lag. Hopefully it lets up before too long. It's a nice hotel. Got all kinds of amenities like elevators,
doors that open and shut. We got an ice machine right here. A glass roof. Look at that glass roof. It's amazing.